The road to being a champion, never easy. Just ask the Tahoe Talax. The girls under 16 softball team heading to Montana today, but not without a last minute scramble to raise some much needed cash.
KTR3 Sharkina Shams is live with the team this morning to tell us their story.
Chris, Adrian, good morning. These girls had been doing for the past few months what they were supposed to do, which was focus on their game. Now, all of a sudden, they've had to change their focus to raising money. You can see them out here washing cars this morning. We are just adjacent to the Talax City Park, the Tahoe Talax City Park, and then off in the distance, you can see them dancing in the middle of the street to try to get drivers over here to get their cars washed. All of this in a last-ditch effort to save money to go where? To Missoula, Montana, right, Andrea Holtzclaw?
Yes.
Tell me what you guys are hoping to do today.
We're just hoping to get a lot of cars, if not just if they don't have time to get their car washed, just to donate money. Any little change can help us out, get to where we need to be.
I know the flight was going to be too expensive. The big bus was going to be too expensive. So now your teammates and their parents are talking about maybe just a couple of vans. So when's the drop-dead deadline? When are you guys going to know? Do you get to go or not?
Honestly, right now we're just like, we're going to go, even if we don't have the money right now, we'll just do what we have to do to get there and play, and we're just hoping we can get there with whatever we have right now, whatever money.
All right. Well, one thing you've done right is play softball. That's for sure. You guys are headed to the Western Regional Softball Little League Championships in Missoula, Montana. They need at least about $3,000 to go, everybody, because it's going to cost about $1,200 each for two vans is what they need. And that doesn't include all their other expenses while they're out there on this trip. If you want to help out, you can come get your car washed. We're on San Joaquin Street outside Tahoe Talax City Park. We're live this morning in Sacramento. I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRE3 reports.
Hey, Sharakina, you know, who's going with them? I mean, are the parents going with them? Is that where they're getting a lot of their support right now?
Yeah, it's a sanctioned Little League team, Adrian, so they've got their parents and grandparents out here, as well as their coaches and the team president.
Sharakina, I know when Richard Sharp told the story last night, they were talking about possibly camping or staying in tents. Is that still a possibility for them?
Not only is it a possibility, Chris, camping is about the only choice. They pretty much know they're not going to be able to stay in a hotel once they're in Missoula. The main thing that they want to raise money out here for today is just the transportation, because they pretty much know they're going to be staying at campgrounds.
Unbelievable. And so I guess if they win there, the regionals, they then go to Delaware?
That's right. That they then go beyond. So not only are they worried about raising money for regionals, at that point they're going to be worried about raising money for heading to Delaware. And, you know, the reason they say they're scrambling like this is because really they didn't even expect to make it this far. So they've outperformed this year even their own expectations.
Sharakina Shams live in Sacramento. Through the last four games, they've only allowed four runs. Pretty impressive.
They
huh?
are very good, and we'll see if they have a car wash out in Missoula for the next stage.
To get back home?
Yeah, or to go on.
Yeah, that's right.
To Delaware.